afternoon.
Afternoon.
I'm honored to be here with Mayor Jackson and Benita Gupta, the head of the Civil Rights Division, and with our police chief, Calvin Williams, to announce what I agree is a historic agreement that will transform the way that the city of Cleveland is policed for years and years to come. Although we've been working at this and we're here after 2 years, even more, this is not the first time that we have stood together.